Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Unthought Gaming Channel. I'm AJ Gels. Guys, we are back with Halo Wars 2. Real quick before we hop into this mission, I want to make a correction. This is something I said in the first video of this series. I was apparently incorrect. I said that Halo Wars, the original, was not canon in the Halo universe. Somebody watching, Agent Kilmer, if you're still watching this, thank you so much for the correction. Go back in the first one. He told me, he said that Halo Wars is absolutely canon. Like I said, I remember reading it somewhere that it wasn't. But I'll take other, people's advice over that. Because like I said, I am not super studied in the Halo mythos. I've tried reading a few of the books. It's just, I get halfway through and then something else comes up. Either way, let's get into it.
The intelligence we captured at Decimus's base indicates the Banished using something called the Cartographer. What can you tell us, Isabel?
The Cartographer is a map of everything on the Ark. That means Atriox could use it to locate key systems and weapons on this installation.
Isabel and I have been going over the data from Decimus's base, and we found a way into the Cartographer. But it's not going to be easy. The Cartographer's defenses make it almost impenetrable. The only way up to it is by a Forerunner elevator. If you can get access to the local Forerunner control towers, I can take control of the elevator and take us up. It's our only chance of getting inside.
We'll have to take it. We need to hit the Banished again before they find out what we discovered at their base. Get to the Cartographer and find out what Atriox is planning. Be careful. The Banished may still have traffic moving along the route.
Like I was saying, I do want to thank that guy for correcting me. Really, if I ever say anything that is incorrect when it comes to lore of games or whatever, because I know I'm not a person who gets super into lores of certain universes. I mean, like, I know a little bit about a lot of different universes. universes and whatnot. So, like I said, if...
Okay, listen up, team. You've all been chosen for this mission because you've seen plenty of action. We can't send a large force in without alerting Atriox to our presence, so I need the best.
So, in a situation like that, where I might not have been 100%, or I'm probably 0% correct in this case, but, if anybody ever wants to correct something I say in that sense, it is well appreciated. I like to be as accurate as possible when I say try and make factual statements.
Spirit of Fire, we found destroyed Banished mining equipment. Do we have another team down here?
Negative. It sounds like we have another party in the mix. Be careful. The enemy of our enemy is not necessarily our friend.
On the move. Smart, moving out. Moving out.
Isabel, have you seen anything like this before?
It's a massacre. Anyone that could do this to the Banished isn't someone we want to run into.
Agreed. Whatever happened here, we still have a job to do. Let's keep moving.
Let's go pick up those.
Make my way. Spartan, moving out. Moving out. On the move.
Won't be a challenge, sir. Someone want to clean up this mess? Now, time for some action.
Okay, there. Anti-vehicle.
Local units.
There we go.
I'm there, sir.
He's like blowing stuff up.
Moving to position. On my
Heads
way.
Heads up, hostiles. Banished vehicles. Send in our Cyclops. On the move.
On the run!
That's up. I'll see if I can find a way around to get that light bridge back online. Zero 092, ready to go.
Roger! Where do you want me, sir?
Let's show them what we can do.
Yeah, I was reading the IGN review for this game, and it said something about the controls being confusing.
Moving out. Making my way.
I don't see where they got that.
Getting going.
Take it, man. Mind if I take this?
Because frankly, I mean, the controls aren't that hard to...
We got hostiles, team. I'll cut through them in no time. I'm under fire from ground troops. I'm across. Activating the light bridge now.
Yeah, I mean, the controls, in all honesty, aren't, they're pretty straightforward, in my opinion.
Local units.
Your bones will make fine ornaments!
Just let everybody...
5x5! I need fixing up. Consider it done.
Local units.
092, under fire, over!
We lost someone.
Moving! It won't be.
Jeez, we lost the,
destroyed an enemy structure.
I think we lost, yeah, we lost our war hogs.
Moving out! Double time! Moving! On the run! Spirit of fire. We found out who's been attacking the banished mining operation here.
Looks like the Ark will only tolerate so much abuse before launching sentinels to defend itself. This has to be related to the banished using the cartographer.
Wait, are these the things from Halo 5?
The location for a base drop just ahead. Isabel, update the professor with anything she needs to know about the Forerunner control towers.
I can't remember what the things in Halo 5 were called. I think I... I don't think I played Halo 5.
On the run!
Wait, am I thinking Halo 5 or am I thinking Halo 4? I don't know anymore.
On the double!
We're dropping in a base now. The professor will brief you on your mission while you wait.
The only way to access the cartographer is by way of an elevator the banished currently have on lockdown. To open it up, I need you to capture 3 Forerunner control towers near the elevator. I'm marking them on your map now. Capturing these towers will get me access to the elevator controls. The banished won't want us reaching the cartographer, so they'll fight hard to keep control of them.
You're going to need a bigger army to capture those towers, Spartan. Build a supply pad and generator first, so you have a steady income of resources. You should also request an air pad so you can start building air units. We already know the banished have wraith tanks in the area, so you'll need air units to effectively counter them. Keep in mind that air units are vulnerable to ranged infantry, so make sure you're using the right unit for the right job.
Captain, we're detecting enemy units moving on Jerome's position.
Get some hornets out there to counter those wraiths.
Watch my steps.
Get those hornets ready, Jerome. Here they come.
Where are they coming at us from?
Cyclops under vehicle fire! That's job satisfaction!
There's more enemy units dropping in from the east, Spartan.
Hornet engaging.
Hornets on them.
I can deal with. You got it.
Air pad constructed.
Can anyone take out that artillery before it blows me out of the sky?
Hostiles incoming from the north.
I hear you, Control. Engaging hostiles.
Just show me the hostiles, sir. I've got enemy vehicles on me. Rock and roll!
Let's get to work.
Barrage constructed. It looks like that was the last drop for now, but they'll be back. Remember, you can build hornets at your air pad to replace any you've lost. Now start pushing out to capture those control towers while the enemy is regrouping. Local unit.
Understood, sir. Let's take those towers, troops. On the double!
Barracks
grab all these supplies. Now we can get some ground infantry. Bring out some Hellbringers. Get another couple Cyclopses.
Local units.
On the run!
Supply pad constructed.
Just gonna keep building supply pads.
Local units.
Wanna clean up this mess?
Out come Hellbringers.
Supply pad constructed.
Ooh, so you can't. Okay, that was my big question. I'm like, can we upgrade? I'll use all my energy. Get a warthog out. Okay, they don't require energy, so I'll actually use my energy to upgrade my.
I hope we all learned something today.
Warthog will be done soon.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
Bring another one. Upgrade that. Bring out a Hornet. Bring out one more. Well, after that Hornet comes up, we'll
supply pad upgrade complete.
Move out and start going after base turret built.
Local units.
Double time.
Local units. I'm queued up.
Ready to go. Contacts. Consider it done. Target them. You can count on me, sir.
Under fire. Ready.
Walk in the park.
Fire.
Turret constructed.
On the double.
Stay to work. I'm getting hit from artillery up here. 10-4. Over. Nice and smooth. Guns prepped. Guns on that artillery. I'm taking a pounding. Morning pop. We have a vehicle down. Over.
Local units. Turret constructed.
Almost taking this.
Got eyes on hostiles. Over.
Moving.
It's now in our control. We'll come up here and take.
Getting shelled.
Point C.
Artillery, boss!
Ready to serve.
This must be where they're manufacturing their rates.
I don't think that's their only facility. I'm detecting several similar structures in the area.
Sabotaging those buildings will slow the enemy's ability to produce rates. It could give us the edge we need.
No word. Receiving fire from Rounders. Over.
All right. They just better not make a mess of my grill.
We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble. Local units. Good work, Spartan. Each foundry you destroy diminishes the number of wraiths you'll face in the field.
Wait. Bring in a small.
Enemy artillery has me in their sights!
Local units.
I'm there, sir.
I'm getting shelled here.
Shelled from where?
Moving.
Take this point.
Oh, sure! Shell me from a distance! Heads up, hostiles.
Mini base complete.
Hostile is taking a well-deserved dirt nap. Over.
Turret. Definitely want another generator.
Don't know how much of a shelling this thing can take!
Have them continue to defend that position. Come back here. Bring up another couple of them.
Generator constructed.
Warthogs.
Local units.
I'm there, sir. Not exactly a hard.
Turret constructed. Turret constructed. Leader power ready.
Resources all
local units.
Yep.
Yeah, there.
Local units.
Alright.
Double time.
We'll move them up. Start moving on that position. Gonna try and keep a decent sized force back here, then move them up to C while I use this group that I'm controlling right now to go after and attack point A. That is, as long as they
on the run.
Don't take massive casualties in this attack.
Got eyes on hostiles. Over.
Warning, under assault. Enemy ground force.
Time to earn my paycheck.
Chalk up another hit for the Hornets.
Got some I've been targeted by the enemy. Zero these bombs have destroyed one of our vehicles, boss. Bozos off me!
Local units.
On point.
We've taken out an enemy structure.
Build my own turret.
Local units.
Yeah, I think I'll have enough to...
I'm under attack, boss! Wiping out, huh?
We've destroyed an enemy structure.
Making a mess of them.
Warning under fire from enemy ground troops.
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
See you back at the mess. I'm receiving fire from enemy ground troops. Enemy neutralized.
Don't think it's down here.
We got hostiles, team. I'm under fire. Over.
Local units.
Roger. I'm receiving enemy fire.
We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
Moving out. On the run.
You be careful, Jerome is.
Professor, we've reached one of the control towers.
Blowing his health.
Capture and hold it so I can start working on the elevator.
I'll take
remember, each tower you hold will increase the speed that I can take control.
I'm gonna start moving these guys
units.
To reinforce
ready.
That point.
Copy that. Move into coordinates.
Heal them up while we're at it. Some more space.
Got some creeps over here.
Bring up another hog hornet.
We've taken one of the control towers. Let's make sure it stays ours while we take the others.
Local units.
Hellbringers, ready your orders.
Local units.
These guys.
Isabel's brought the Spirit of Fire's defense capabilities online. Local units. Local units.
Got my ass in gear.
Local units.
Unit's dead. Yes, sir. Make my way. Moving out.
Jerome, I'm starting to make progress on the elevator. But if you capture the other control towers, I'd be able to work faster.
Local units.
Up and ready to go. Moving out.
Send them up there.
Under artillery assault, over.
Getting shelled here. Little help.
Oh, they're boned.
Hellbringers fueled up.
Can anyone take out that artillery before it blows me out of the sky?
Case to case. Thrusters tilted.
Forming under fire from enemy ground troops.
Local units.
Flames, another key.
Our base is under attack.
We're losing control tower B to the enemy.
Local units.
No trouble. I'm under attack from ground troops. Over.
Yes. Got it.
We've lost control tower B.
I love the smell of burning rubber in the morning. Oh. I'm under attack from enemy. And death row to hog. Woo!
Local units.
Ready for duty. Spartan under artillery assault. Over. As good as ours.
The enemy has captured control tower B.
Go.
Got my foot on the pedal, sir. Excuse me, coming
the
through.
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Where? Oh, there.
Hornet waiting for orders.
Local units. Leader power ready.
Just show me the hostiles, sir. Moving! I'm there, sir.
Bring them down that way. These guys continue to try and take this point.
Got a location on enemy quarters, sir.
Local units. Has destroyed one of our buildings. Local units.
Ready to go. Double time!
I'm gonna try to move on this, There's a... Yeah, some producing race up... wraiths up there, I think.
Local units.
Cyclops under fire from enemy ground troops!
We've captured control tower B.
Getting hit by shells over here!
Hornet is out of here. Hornet, off the mic.
I will snap your mouth!
Turret constructed. Local units.
Hornet under fire from enemy ground troops.
I wish they were never born! Moving!
Spotted enemy forces, over.
Taken out an enemy structure.
Well-deserved dirt nap. Over.
On the run!
I think I can shoot and move.
That's another foundry out of action.
Local units.
That there.
I'm there, sir!
Move these guys, take base C, or point C. Get another. Base built.
Base is under attack. Leader point earned. Mini base complete. Local units.
Moving out.
Enemy spotted. Under fire from ground.
We captured Control Tower C.
Local units.
We're losing Control Tower B to the enemy.
Need guns on that.
Local units.
Them.
Local units.
We've lost Control Tower B.
Ready for duty. This won't take long.
Receiving fire from ground troops. Over. I'll get it done, boss.
Sure thing.
We're a vehicle down.
Rolling out.
Someone. Shoot it up.
The enemy has captured Control Tower B.
Keep them there to defend C.
You sending a vehicle after me? Suckers!
Need a tune-up, sir.
Keep that there to defend B.
Hostiles.
Couple of them built up. Some Hornets. Turrets should be able to take care of them.
I'm starting to lose count.
I need repairs, sir. Revved and ready.
Let's show them what we can do.
These guys.
Double time.
Come this way. Moving. We'll push and try and take point C.
Cyclops, ready to smash some vehicles.
Local units.
Hornet moving out.
Local units.
Send them to back them up. These guys continue to hold their position.
On the double.
Be advised, high power units are in the area. Under fire.
On the run.
We've captured Control Tower B.
Receiving fire from ground troops. Over.
Firebase.
They never learn, do they?
Firebase constructed.
I'm getting shelled. We're a vehicle down.
Bring up one more generator. Bring up an air pad. And garage.
Local units.
Assault from enemy ground forces.
Generator constructed.
Can anyone take out that artillery before it blows me out of the sky?
This guy's still holding well there.
Local units.
I'm taking a pounding.
Once that air pad goes up, I can.
Local units.
Double time.
Keep building Hornets.
I'm there, sir.
Air pad constructed.
There we go.
I'm
chunk out a few more.
Need support. Enemy forces spotted. Set a location. Chalk up another hit for the Hornet.
Local units.
Ready to go. It'll be a walk in the park.
You've destroyed an enemy structure.
Taking a pounding.
Ground troops down.
Yes. That was the last one. That'll put a serious dent in their Wraith production.
Local units.
Keep going.
We're
halfway there.
Guns prepped. Hornet reporting for duty. Let's go. Watch my six.
These guys keep defending B. Or whatever that is.
Got eyes on enemy forces. Over.
I'm under attack from ground troops. Over.
Now I think it's just a race against the clock.
On my way.
Do I need to have ground? Okay, I think I need a ground unit to bring out a warthog down here. Take that point.
You loud and clear. Copy that. Move into coordinates.
092 reporting, sir. Suit it up.
Warthog ready. She's ready to go, sir. Warthog, on the move.
Okay, why can't I take this base point?
Out of my way, coming through. I'm on it. Let's go.
Okay. That's interesting. Space to bring in anyone else, though. That's weird.
Ready for duty.
Spotted enemy forces. Over. Ready when you are. Boarding under fire from enemy ground troops.
Local units.
092. Ready to go.
How do I get him out of the... Can't figure out how to get him out of the thing. Out of the Wraith tank. Weird. I'm missing something because I can't figure out why I can't take this point. Eh. Oh well. We're almost there, anyways. I'll do some editing. I'll cut out this little bit of a wait unless something interesting happens. But yeah.
I've unlocked the elevator.
All right. Well, we got that taken care of.
Good work, team.
All right.
You've got a clear route to the cartographer now, and you hurt the Banished Wraith production at the same time.
Feels good to have another win, sir.
It may be a bit early for celebrations, Jerome. Let's wait until we find out what Atriox has been planning at the cartographer.
That I had thought there was going to be more.
Congratulations.
Ascension, blah 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 blah. Well, guys, obviously, you know, as I've been doing this usual format, you know. Gonna probably keep about one mission a video. That's my plan, at least. So thank you for watching. Facebook, Twitter, the website's all down in the description. Remember to like, comment if you're not already. Please subscribe to the channel. And that usual stuff. I'm just gonna say thanks so much for watching, everybody. You know, it means a lot. All that goodness. So I guess until next time, guys. I'm AJ Gales. This is the Unthar Gaming Channel. Thanks for watching. I'm out.